Good. You are here.
I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan. Do what must be done to prepare them.
I can spare no hunters for the Khan of Matra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokut back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
Of the outsiders myself!
Granite has landed! Strike now!
Nokud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan O'Neir can join the Kanamatra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Find them and destroy them. A blasphemous idol. Continue your work. Totem, quickly! Avatar of the storm.
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokund. Today, they will regret that alliance. They have desecrated the graves of our first ancestors, Tira and Maruk. Destroy these grave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight in Balakar's name.
On our sacred grounds?
This is what you shall pay for this blasphemy with your lives. Flee before me!
This is the end, defilers. From him!
Rend the earth!
Thank you.
Balakar Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan at Nokudan Hold.
Centaur, stomp your hooves, blow your horns, let the rage of Onara guide you.
Shikar, follow the thunder of your Khan's attack!
I will use Onara!
Onir, the Wind Mother calls us to war!
Daughters and sons of Tira, charge!
For a friend of the Grummels, like you.
Balakar's weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans. My thanks, outsider. Onara now flies free, and without Balakar's influence, Clan Nokud may heal.